So Finn has asked me to vacuum on cardboard, and I'm glad I found a big enough piece to vacuum on. And that gives you guys because this is a box from, oh, that didn't show nothing. Hold this. Oh. Okay, so I actually just got this. Yes. So I'm gonna be doing a video with that short, not today. Hopefully over the weekend I will be using it. But so that's the box there. And this is that other new rug that I just got. So that shows you how big this rug is. But he wants me to vacuum on cardboard. So I was like worried, am I gonna find a big enough piece of cardboard? And I think I did. So that piece of cardboard is probably about as big as my blue rug there. But let's see how this sounds. I chose the compact because it gives a deep sound and like plasticky, clunky sound. He didn't choose a bag, so I chose one. And I hope that he likes the decision to go with the compact and the Helix. And I added more dog food because my dog has like these big pieces. Probably about the size of a coin. Yeah. And that did sound really good. I'm probably going to keep this box now, only because of that, to do more with it. So let's empty this finer dirt on here. Was from the Mega Mess Test or the All My Mock Test. super yummy. Finn, you are a genius, I must say. And I will definitely be keeping this cardboard to do more of that. For now, I'm going to lay it on my new rug. We're going to clean this up. And then I'm going to get the Duo out and do like the cleanup after I get all the big stuff up. I will not be vacuuming the large stuff with my Duo. Sorry, but not really sorry. Don't want to destroy it. I mean, I'm sure there'll be some crispies left. Compact, then the helix, and then I'll go over the everything with the Duo.
Okay.
That's about as good as the compact does, because she's missing a lot of teeth. So no true carpet lines, nothing like that. I'll show you. I don't know if she has any teeth left. She got about 4. Oh, one, this one side. Oh, she got a few on right here. 3. Which is missing so many teeth. But no teeth anywhere else. Oh, I lied. She got 2. Yep. But none really in the middle.
Thank you.
guys enjoyed that. Please like, comment, and subscribe. See you later.